telling a non-believer about God is like, you just have to experience it.
Yeah. If you're used to just eating the scraps from the trash and you've never eaten that gourmet meal, it's hard for me to even explain to you like what it tastes like. And so once you've tasted like God's love, and then you take that even a step further and you experience that with another person, you can never go back to before you experience that.